I was 15 years old, 1972, when my cousin came after me when they were coming from here in Seattle on their way to Washington, D.C. to take over the Bureau of Indian Affairs on the trail of broken treaties. American Indian Movement! Today we march. We march on the city of Seattle so it can be heard and be seen and recognized as individuals of our nations. We stand proud today, all our brothers and sisters here. All these people here, we represent each other. We need to stand with each other, believe in one another, help one another. When you see a homeless person that's native, help them out. Help them up. These words, we march.
I'm a Dakiapi. Chante wa shte na pe chuse pelo. Wa kia wanata na machia pelo. Yam wa slaha amatahan yelo. Charles Remley ate waye. Donna Harrison ina waye. Good morning, my name is Matt Remley. My Lakota name is Wakiawa Anathan. I'm Hokpapa Lakota from Standing Rock. First, I'd like to give acknowledgement to Duwamish, Suquamish, Tulalip, Suquamish, Muckleshoot, all the peoples of these lands for allowing us to be here. I'd like to give, I can't really call it that, so we're just gonna jump into songs. It's a beautiful day, it's a beautiful day to be native. We're gonna keep this up all day, all night long, so make some noise for yourselves, because you're going to have some time.
At this time, we're going to join in with each other with the theme of the American Indian Movement, the A.I.M song. For those of you that know it, join in. And right now, we are going to begin our march with the A.I.M song.